Hello everybody, and welcome to episode 9 of the Disgaea PC Etna Mode LP. So let's get right to it. I haven't grinded or anything, so...
I was waiting for you, Miss Etna!
Oh, here you are again!
I'm going to win this time, because I have powered up! Watch closely now, okay?
That's it? So your eyes are glowing?
Yes! Now I can see in the dark!
Anyone who'd walk around at night wearing that mask has got to be some kind of crazy.
The O in the word some is going into the M. It's weird.
You don't have to be jealous just because you can't do this.
Oh no, she's completely delusional.
Prepare yourself! It's time to teach you a lesson!
There you are, Etna. Demons like you are so simple. I knew you would betray me! I'll show you what happens to those who rebel against my authority!
Okay, so what's going on in this map? I have a couple more of those guys. Some of these guys. Croissant. Would you like a... Are you going to have the rest of that croissant? Okay. Still the power of love. Ooh, you're gonna be tough. If I wipe, I'll just go grind some. But here's the hope that I don't. Oh yeah. Yeah, this ain't gonna work. Because my... And they're, like, all resistant to ice. I should really just invest in, like, a fire guy. I mean, not at this point, but I mean... Okay. I guess I'll start with this. Chain at this point is broken, so I might as well shoot some pretty barrages. Okay. Yeah, about what I expected. If I were smart, I would have done this pretty barrage after. After the ice attack, but... Or even before the ice attack, because the ice attack is the transitioning point. Oh god. Okay, so that's not a good way to align my people. He's almost dead. Yeah, these guys are a bit tough now. I'm guessing the reason why that's the previous stage was all, like, XP heavy with all the geo blocks was because they expected you to grow. grind. Or because you need to grind. Because this is not doable. I guess I'll just play until I wipe. Actually, no. I don't want to waste you guys' time. So I'm gonna quit here. And I'll be back with powered up people. So see you then. And I'm back. Okay. So in the time between where I quit and now, I have grinded a lot on the last map with the plus XP and gotten all the non-pretty characters over 20, or at 20 or over 20. Bought some new equipment, like the sword staff. I think I bought the porky spine, which in turn got all them better stuff. So let's get into the map and see if I can do any better.
I was waiting for.
Oh, here you are again.
Is there any way to
I'm
skip
going
this?
To wait because I watch clip.
Yeah. So they don't have a skip story thing. They only have it post retrospective. Okay, this is a lot better. These guys aren't all immune to ice, which is prime. So that lets me start off a lot better. Mega Ice is now up, and I have also obtained Giga Ice, which should help. So this is 74. I don't want to use so much right off the bat. Oh yeah, and you're not immune to ice anymore. Oh my god, this is so much better. Holy shit, so much better. Okay, yeah, I definitely don't want to waste all that MP on ice when I'm going to be using it in a lot different way. Okay, and he now also has this move. Darkness Slash. I'm not sure. That might be able to do it. I'm just debating whether I want to do that. Go for. Yeah, I'll do that. Okay. I'm also going to go to the settings. Turn on friendly effect. Just to see what the Nether Noble Slash looks like. Doing pretty good. Oh, that's neat. Okay. You can see how that would get me a lot of XP when I do that on like an XP block. Okay, Pretty Mirage. Just let me do that to see how it does. Just for this battle to see if I use any other skills I had previously. Okay, so they're doing pretty good. Still got. So I can. I think I'll be able to take you out if I. So we have 63. Is that.
Gone! I'll finish this!
Okay, that's good. This move is a bit hard to finagle hitting with, because it's I'm pretty sure it's supposed to be like a heart starting at Etna, but it's just annoying to get it to hit multiple people. Skylon. Okay, now this is where I wish I had more people, because I don't even have, I only use 2, 4, 6, 7 out of 10 people, but I don't want to have too many, and then, oh yeah, I forgot that that's a good lineup. Pretty Barrage, I'm not gonna waste any other people's attack. help to do it right. Go over here. Okay. Now let's try and take this guy out. Good. Okay. He's out. He's still in. And he's good. He's weak to ice. So come up here. There's darkness slash again. Or maybe I'm not have to do it again. So I might be able to take at least one of them out and deal a lot of damage with the other. Side. Get you close. So I'll just do that. And I'll Mega Ice. That. And then I'll Skull Square him in the back. I might actually turn off the effects. Okay, good. So unfortunately that his move was wasted, but I wouldn't have been able to move him anyway. Okay. Gonna turn off the effects now. End turn. So now Flan will probably try and heal him, or maybe not, I don't know. Oh, sweetie, you attacked the Prinny. That's exactly what I wanted. Might as well, I'm just looking at the XPs right now. Because I don't wanna waste very much. What I'll do is I'll attack with him, move him there, and then, since he's not going to be able to do anything, I'll attack with him there. I should take him out. Good. And then, he can come over here, over here, over here. You're probably, have decent resistance. So I'm gonna start with just a regular ice to get the combo started. Etna is probably my next weakest. Followed by you and then there's Skullsmith. Okay, so honestly, that's the thing I was expecting. Rocking through this now that I'm up to level. Okay. Sweet, sweet, sweet. And, oh, and I'm doing a lot better now that everyone is not resistant to goddamn ice. So let's come over here. I haven't even seen Giga Ice, so I'm gonna turn off Friendly Effect one more time. Just in case. Oh, cool. Dead. Move him over here. Take this one out. Damn. Close to this guy. Don't smoke kids. Luckily, the Prinnies are there and they'll take some of the attacks. Fortunately, they can only do so much. Good. Hey guys. Get behind you. Back with you. Now I need Mega Ice. And I'm going to also Asteroid Drop, and finally, I'm going to Darkness Slash, because she's going to move over here, so it won't hurt her. last but not least, Colossal Fracture, that guy. Awesome. That went off a lot easier than I was expecting.
You are strong, Miss Etna. I didn't think you would do this well. You are indeed my rival.
Huh?
Seems like I'll have to use my true powers to defeat you.
Don't you ever learn?
Heroes of justice never give up until they're victorious.
Whatever you say.
This should be enough for now. Next time we meet, I'll show you my true form. Take care!
How much longer do I have to deal with this? I need to find it before Medeiros finds out. Now, where did he hide it?
I talked big, but I have no more power left. However, if I don't do something, both the Netherworld and Celestia will be in danger. To prevent that from happening, I need to teach Miss Etna what it means to be a space detective. But what can I do?
What are you doing, Flan? Can't you defeat Etna?
I'm sorry, God.
I forgive you. She's not a pushover for an angel trainee. I'll give you a secret item to aid you in your quest.
What is this?
It's a magic tome. With it, no demon, not even Etna, can rival your power. Now, Flan, you must defeat Etna before she plunges the Netherworld into utter chaos.
Yes, my lord.
Okay. I'm not sure if that's the... Because I can't tell how long this chapter is going to go on for. So, 5 minutes plus 12. I'm just trying to approximate actually how long this episode's been going on for. Because I had to record it in two parts. And I also have a crap ton of just healing items. I just replaced all of my mint gums with at least candy. I'm gonna buy some more cotton candy and replace those. That way, when I do have to heal, it'll be a lot better. And I'm probably not gonna be stealing anything. So, and that's just there in case I really need it. Okay, so let's save, because saving is very important in these games. And let's see where the last one goes. Because for all I know, that could be the last map.
Huh? Ah! I finally found it!
Wait! Evil space detective Etna!
Ugh! Why do you keep bothering me? Get out of my way!
No! This time I'm really going to show you the space detective spirit!
I told you before, I don't have time to play around with you. If you don't beat it, I'm really gonna get mad.
You're acting strange. Are you perhaps after this strange glowing ball?
So, gonna stand in my way?
I can't let you have it. I know this gem contains the last remaining hope for peace.
Okay.
You can't fool me. You want that ball so you can take over the Netherworld. I knew you were a bad person, but I never suspected you were this evil.
Who told you all those lies?
God is tired of your vile wickedry.
First a space detective and now God? I'm losing my patience here.
Huh?
What's wrong now?
I'm not feeling so good, but why?
Is it acid reflux?
I can't bear this any longer! Miss Etna, please help me!
Flan? You okay?
Miss Etna?
She's engulfed by a dark aura.
I'm sorry for talking about things as nasty as love and justice.
I actually hated the whole space detective thing more.
Don't you badmouth space detectives! That's still my number one goal!
Oh, why couldn't that change?
Don't worry, Miss Etna. I won't talk to you about space detectives anymore. Instead, please die for me!
Okay, that took a turn. And when it said ow, I just found it kind of funny how, you're level 25, but you're the only person here. But it's ally damage 40% and enemy boost, so I need to get rid of certain things quick. That's that. Ally damage 20. Okay. But I think they're all red, so I can't even get rid of them. My heals. Oh, this is gonna be a tough one. I might have to just make some cannon fodder to throw. 176. What's your Mega Star and Mega Heal? So you're gonna be pretty decent. Sorta wish I had my stealing stuff, because then I'd just try and take her equipment. Can't even use my use Ernest. So what I'm gonna do is Hemingway has the first move and the highest attack. So I'm gonna try and get rid of this block first. She's almost out of SP, which is good, but she is resistant to ice, and I only have the Prinnies and Etna. So, that is not good whatsoever. I'm trying to think of better ways I could do it. It might... Okay, well, I'm gonna have to try. Six damage, that's not good.
Pardon me.
Your ally damage. I'm over here. Use cotton candy on you. I'm going to try and Of course you are resistant to. No geo blocks. Which is good. So she's gonna be a bit weaker now. Yeah, that time she only did 87. Her attack is still super fucking high though. Oof. Okay, well. What's your range? What's that? I'm gonna see if I can let her come to me. Nope, okay, cool. That's great. That is awesome. AI. Defend. Oh, I'm an idiot. I should have. I should have boosted her. A healer, but I was under the impression that Flan would be my healer. Because that's just what I knew.
Oops, pardon me.
Yeah, okay. So I'm gonna have to come back to this with a new strategy in my brain. So I'll see you guys in the next episode, and I hope you all have a very nice day.